Hello, YouTube people. Good morning. It is day 4 of my intermittent fasting attempt at a mini cut for the next 10 days. Well, I guess now it's like 6 days, but you know. This is update number 3 just because I started a day late. But yeah. So I'm using my last few minutes before I have to leave for work to tell you about my morning and how day four is going. So far it's going very well. I woke up, I was quite hungry when I woke up, to be honest. But I don't know, that just happens sometimes. But you know what, I like got up, waited a bit, did my makeup, had some water to drink, lots of water, and then I had my coffee, my vitamins, and I felt a little better after that, so I'm doing pretty good right now. What was I gonna say? Oh, yesterday I did say that I was going to break my fast at 15 and a half hours before I went to the mall, but what ended up happening is I went to the mall because I was feeling pretty good. I just ate like a pickle. I don't know if you count that as breaking my fast. It was like 3 calories, but I had like a really small pickle and kind of just like blunted my hunger for a tiny bit longer, and so I ended up waiting until about 3 o'clock to break my fast. So it was about 2 o'clock. Yeah, so 17 hours fasted, and by that point I was like pretty hungry. Like I devoured a sandwich at the mall. It was actually pretty healthy. Like I found this little like healthy place. You can buy salads and stuff, and you make your own sandwich. And so yeah, I just had a ham and cheese sandwich for lunch, and that was good. Yeah, and then what happened though is I ended up not eating again till like pretty late that night because I got home later from the mall, had dinner, and then like my last meal of the day, which was just like a Quest bar and some rice cake chip things, was not until like 8 something. And I didn't stop eating till around like 9:40. So yeah, this morning technically I'm supposed to fast till like 3:40 today if I want to get like 16 hours, but like I said, I'm doing this just to push my meals back. I'm not that concerned the whole like fasting amount of time each day, because I feel like that can just stress you out if you worry too much about it. So my goal is just to push my meals back as far as I can today and then eat my meals just like normal, and then maybe tomorrow will be a better day because I'll stop eating earlier. Actually, no, that probably won't happen because I work late, but we'll see. You know, play it by ear. It works. My weight today, too, if you're wondering, is 129.6 again, which is the same as yesterday. But that was my new low, and I am that time of the month, and so kind of expecting it to drop a little later on. I also ate really late last night, so I feel like that's part of the reason that my weight is higher, because normally I stop eating like quite early and then I go to bed on like an empty stomach. So I think that's why. But yeah. Anyways, I just want to update you guys. I will be updating you again tomorrow for day 5, and I'm very proud of myself for actually posting these videos because I didn't think I was gonna go through with it. But yeah, I hope you guys are slightly enjoying them and they're not too much of a ramble. But I will see you in day 5.